second question, why is image important? Well, image is important because people make assumptions about us, often based on limited information. I mean, we're all judging each other today, those of us who have met people for the first time. And we're making assumptions about people just based on how they look. We form mental associations and we label them just according to how they appear to be to us.
Don't accept.
Months. It's really, really awesome. We have a wonderful, wonderful connecting spirit here. Everybody's eager to support each other, and I've personally gained a lot of confidence since I've been taking part of this retreating setup, and I've learned a lot from this group of people here.
I love. My name is Tanya de Beer. It was for open the Hoeveelste Juni, 18 Mei.
Yeah.
18 Mei, we had business breakfast geweest. It was super awesome. I think Jelle from Kira was a paar nieuwe mensen geweest, wat ik voor denk, is amazing. For all the equestrian therapy. En dan was daar een paar contacten wat ik opgetel heb. Ek het gedink, dit was een van die succesvolste business breakfast voor mij, so far. So, congratulations.
Hi, I'm Michelle from Camille. I've attended numerous breakfasts with extraordinary women, and it's absolutely an inspiring morning. It's wonderful to meet like-minded people. We've made a lot of friends, we've made a lot of business associates, and you meet new people, and it's really wonderful. We've also met a lot of new clients for Camille. We are a spa and well-being center in Malpos, so please come and meet us, have a cup of tea and see what we do. Thank you, Gwen, for promoting women in business. We love you.
Hi, I'm Christina Lindenberg, I'm a life coach, and I attended Talk's Extraordinary Women Breakfast Network meeting this morning, and it was awesome. It was lovely to connect with other businesswomen, take numbers and connect and set up meetings and just getting to know each other better, and in such a casual, easygoing atmosphere, it's awesome, and I would recommend it to anybody. We would like to come next time. We'd love to see you there.
I love being a speaker at Gwen's events because you meet so many different people from so many different environments. It's wonderful networking with these fabulous women, all of whom do something completely different and completely unique. but we all have a common goal, and that's to promote each other and to cross market, which I think is absolutely incredible. Being part of Xtraordinary Women has contributed very much to the success of my company, and I'd really like to thank Gwen for the inspiration behind it and for her hard work.